some reason, that was a good thing. But they were originally used to hunt foxes and small things. They came to the U.S. around 1930. And today they're used for agility and earth dog trials, which is like underground hunting, and barn hunts, which hunting for